left are now homeless. We need our homes back, but the royal army is strong and brutal. We need help.
I think you're right. I don't know what's happening.
I don't want to say it, but this temple is ruined. There's no chance of it being repaired.
Yeah, that can't be right. There has to be somebody who can help. I don't know anyone who can repair this kind of damage. It's just too much.
Broadcasting from an undisclosed location for Radio Free Kira. Now, a while ago, I asked you guys to send in your thoughts on what you think Bhagan's got hidden in his gold mines. Now, I thought this would be a fun segment. I reach out to the fan base, you guys write back. I gotta say, there are some pretty interesting theories out there, and by interesting, I mean fucking stupid. Come on, you guys. This is what Aziz wrote, okay? And I'm not making this up. Aziz writes, Bhagan is using the mines to hide a secret army of undead soldiers given to him by the lizard people living underneath Los Angeles in return for his loyalty. Oh, great. Bhagan's a part of the Illuminati. No, he's not, Aziz. He's not a...
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Loot the bodies of fallen Royal Army soldiers. Their weapons and equipment are the property of pagan men. Taking these items is no different from robbing our great leader. Any civilians found looting Royal Army bodies will face arrest and swift punishment. May pagan's light shine upon you all.
I thought for sure I was finished. I am in your debt. Ajay, always a pleasure to see you.
Hear that? Nothing. No more radio broadcasts. But silence is a gift.
Brother, you need to be careful. You are close to Bagan's fortress. Its defenses are powerful and will remain so as long as Bagan is in power. Do not approach it lightly.
On your position.
We're in dangerous territory right now. Bagan's fortress is nearby. His men will not let it fall easily, not as long as he's alive. Keep that in mind, brother.
Oh yeah, Herc's back. Herc's back.
are not alone. Find him. I better not find you.
Sector secure. The threat's gone.
RJ, brother, on behalf of the Golden Path and your father's legacy, thank you so much. Pagan stronghold is ours, and Kira will finally see her children reclaim their rightful place once Pagan is dead.
Oh.
imprisoned in that shithole for months. I can't just sit here and do nothing.
One day we'll free everyone from all of Pagan's detention centers.
public affairs and social harmony.
I'm very glad you're here.
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue! Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale?
One moment.
Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal, with the Golden Path. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff. First package retrieved.
Excellent. The second one shouldn't be far. Hurry!
Oh, yeah. That's the stuff right there.
Second package recovered.
Only one more. You're doing great.
Thank you. Got the last one.
Perfect. Now hurry and bring them here.
With your supplies. I can't come in?
Your business is officiated.
any second. Coming in from the north.
Save me.
most of all.
What can I help you buy today? Many thanks. I hope we meet again. Business.
to gut you from inside out!
Working to put it back together.
Feels this way. Everyone knows that we're coming for you and you are going to fucking lose. How does it feel to know that Karma's a bitch and payback is coming? I can't wait to see you brought down. The time has come and the time is...
I'm tired of eating pizza.
take them down!
You're just another target!
Hold tight, we are inbound. Inbound from the south.
We have this!
We are inbound.
Thank you.
get up!
Moving down! Cover me!
Keep the pressure on!
He's below us!
No, no, no! What the fuck?
Inbound on your position.
Make them pay!
We're coming by ground.
You will make a fine.
Your position.
Who has two thumbs and a backpack full of animal parts? I do.
I'm going to take a round.